I wasn't really sure about the whole thing. Do I really want someone to, you know, film me throughout my whole life through the highs and lows? It kind of opened me up and I started to be a lot more vulnerable in the documentary. And it's nice to, you know, put that out and, you know, just be vulnerable for once and show that I am human.